Chantal is a French. Well, she lives in New York. She lives there with her husband, Andre. She works in bank in New York. She really likes her job. She is renting an apartment in Chelsea. It's probably the smallest apartment in the city, but she loves her neighborhood. Her husband sells French cheese, and she thinks that's the most delicious food at the market. She doesn't have a car. She thinks that the subway is the easiest way to get around New York.